Well, North Carolina motorcycle enthusiasts got the chance to combine their passion with a good cause. This weekend, the Coastal Women's Shelter hosted an annual benefit ride. Their goal? Bring awareness to domestic violence. 250 people rode 109 miles through three counties. Money from the event supports the shelter's efforts.